and says for the time being, his plans are to keep working, but only after a 3-month vacation. Harriet Banks says she
to tough night at work?
Yeah. You know, I cannot understand a word my boss says.
Why? Is he talking a foreign language?
Yeah, English.
You mean like jolly old England? Pip, pip, cheerio, Bob's your uncle. What's that you say, Governor? Can't make out a word you're saying.
Well, something like that, but more like, I say, wherefore dost thou puttest yon box of linen, ye codfish-eating tallywhacker?
Seriously? Some would-be Shakespearean actor is the manager in your stockroom?
I know, right? You know, I should have realized that something was wrong when I saw him adjusting his tights underneath his khakis in the break room.
So what's your choice? To play along or to not play along?
That is the question. Whether to suffer this buffoon's quips and orders, or ignore him and, possibly end my employment.
To speak, or to speak no more, and by ending this fabrication of language, move your relationship to some uncharted land.
Aye, there's the flub. But what abuses might I harbor were I to call him out?
Beware the green-eyed monster, for if you are jealous of his ways, you'll let your armor down.
My kingdom for a plan!
What sayest thou in such flowery language? I know not what you mean.
And you, sir, speakest thou in such an unfamiliar tongue? Why, I fear you have caught the disease. Indeed, what words have come from both our mouths?
Is it possible it is a contagion that your master has given you and now you to me?
I've heard tell of a contagion that will spread and end mankind as we know it.
Speakest thou of... It cannot be. It's a myth. It's not real.
A Shakespeare Apocalypse?
The words eat at my brain.
There is but only one way we can stop. You must then stab my head with sword unsheathed.
But yet I fear that I'm infected too. We needs must kill each other both at once.
Farewell, my friend. Forsooth, and much ado.
Forgive me, Mark. This thing I cannot do. I would a pair of tights my bod can wear than slay a friend of mine I hold so dear.
And I with you no quarrel wish to fight? A band of brothers with our words, unite!
Once more into the breach, my friend.
What a piece of love.